I try not to think about you at all, Mardrin. Thank you. Thank you. The decision to still, our ship is ready to go for our maiden voyage. Of the system, there's a large field of rocky debris and asteroids. Readings coming in now. Sensors are picking up some movement on the far side of the asteroid. Not simple orbiting debris either. Cosmozoan! Intriguing! We've adjusted our power system. An excellent... Data's coming in from... Getting close-up readings from all of the creatures. They're treating us like one of their own. They're trying to talk to us with their radio waves. Signs that there's some kind of sensors are reading a swarm of comets passing by this stellar body. They look to have an orbital period of about... This comet is mostly ice and dust. core sample shows... Let us get... It's like ice. Planet is geothermal in nature. Its surface is partially molten. Probe data received. No life forms detected planet side. Then again, it is rather warm down there. There they are. Magnificent, aren't they? The creatures are interesting. The color display must be a form of communication. I didn't realize that light. Seeing this? My sensors indicate this planet is completely devoid of any organic. I'm picking up not if you know how to.
Oh, not sure I'll ever get used to transporters. Let's see. The walls of this canyon. Look, there's some kind of large structure further down the canyon. Look at the size of that plaza. These people must have had quite a developed culture. Let's take some readings up there. This looks like a town square or ceremonial center of some kind. I see. These murals depict people. This mural depicts the. The crystals depict quite the enigma, we could probably... Yes, it would be based... These artifacts were used with opposable thumbs and indicate a likely hand span of 22 centimeters. Based on these footprints, these people had a stride that places them at about 1.6 meters on average. The wear patterns here show us that people leaned against here frequently. This was a
strange
meeting and gathering area.
These relics should be covered with dust and sand.
Yes. Enhancers online. The signal is strong and clear. Two down, two to go. That's three. One more and we'll be ready. That's the last one. All enhancers online and standing by. All right, the enhancers... Note that the alien is using the pillars in a specific order. They're making the murals match up on each pillar. Looks like some... Do you hear that? That's the first pillar set in place. That's two pillars set into place. Three pillars are locked in now. That's it! It's working! Well done! Isn't that the symbol of... Those people in the picture, they... What happened? I think the panel on the wall here can... Those inner doors across from the panel are opening. What is all of this?
According to my track, doubtful.
Thank you. I'm happy to hear the Lucari handled their first experience with space exploration well. There's talk of their desire to join the Federation, and from what I'm seeing, they'd be fine members. The mystery.